Installing a Timbren SCS suspension upgrade is really easy, which is why it makes for such a perfect DIY project. Most SCS suspension upgrades only require a socket wrench to install. Only 2% of our product require any drilling or welding, and we've made note of that both in our printed and online catalog. The best part about installing our product is that there is absolutely no wiring or any airlines to connect, which means that there is nothing that can possibly leak. Each one of our SCS suspension upgrades includes instructions in the box. But if for whatever reason you lose them, you can also find them on our website. Most of our suspension upgrades install in about an hour, but some install in as little as 15 minutes. For some of our more difficult to install part numbers, we've placed a lowercase p inside brackets next to the part number in our catalog. This is to signify that professional installation is recommended.